Unbelievable. Look at the setup that he has to deal with in the 1v3 as well. One banana, one top mid, one's popping up from underpass. What a crazy, I cannot believe he's actually able to win this round. Beautiful shooting from BlameF. 6 kills and a messed up smoke.